In recorded history, only one person has ever been recorded as being hit by a meteorite. According to Smithsonian Museum, 34-year-old Ann Hodges was napping in her bed in Alabama on November the 30th, 1954, when a 9-pound meteorite hit through her ceiling, bounced off the radio, and landed on her thigh. It actually hit her thigh, so it ricocheted through the roof, off the radio, onto her thigh. She was left with a big bruise, like a big bruise on her leg. Only recorded incidents of that happening in history.